Taking a break from frequencies, just pulling off a little bit. This is here at where I live at 5640 Santa Monica Boulevard in Los Angeles, California, 90038. We're located next to Gold Diggers, which is a green building there. Funny how they reflect like that. The sun reflects so strongly from those cars. That's the north side of Santa Monica Boulevard, just east of St. Andrews. That's the old Sears building. That's the motorcycle man right there. That's motorcycle man. But that's what I call him. It's a gang stalker on motorcycles. So anyways, so I think I'm getting targeted from the Hollywood Hills. From the northwest corner of Western and Franklin Avenue. Like behind Immaculate Heart High School. And just west, or if not, on the property of AFI. Then this is the west. This is West Santa Monica Boulevard, going towards the Santa Monica Mountains. Oh, they moved their car. That was just parked across the street not too long ago. See, the liquor store's not open. And he's parked far from the laundromat, unless he's parking far for exercise. But I don't think so. That is a, it looks like a red Toyota 4Runner. what he's doing. I can't see what he's doing, but could have easily just parked over here. There's free parking right now. It's Sunday. BMW is still parked there. Right there. You're kind of parked in the red. Majority of that car is parked in the red. It's a Hyundai Sonata. So it's that right there. That one's still there. I can feel electrical currents coming through this iron rod. He was sitting in his car. Now, why would you park your car all the way over here when you actually live over there on, if you're coming from St. Andrews? You could park closer. Now, for some reason, it's blurry. I wonder if it's emitting frequencies from the trunk. Maybe it has something on the trunk. Yeah, power lines are starting to act up. Look at it. See? Those are the power lines, DWP. See how they disappear? They're emitting frequencies. There's lines that close. My apartment 402, and then that's the rip bathroom window. He comes out every time I come out. she was walking back and forth on Santa Monica Boulevard. That's where the guy that crossed in the black with the bag, he crossed Santa Monica, he walked west on Santa Monica, and now he crossed Venice south and he's back on the same street. Pretty burnt. The tip, I'm almost thinking I'm getting burnt from a dirty tenant. They come in because the fingertips really get burnt. So, my feet, as usual, got really burnt, and my fingertips really burnt. She walked all the way down the street. She could have been at the other bus stop. One is a regular, the red SUV, I think it's a Range Rover or a Jeep. Yeah, look, there's a BMW, it's still there. Gang stalker in a BMW going westbound on Santa Monica Boulevard. towards Venice. Passing Venice. Making a right on Bronson. Yes, he must be the plumber. So that hill right there, that Silver Lake in the very background. So I get some of my targeting from the east from over there. From that hill right there. So behind that hill is Silver Lake Reservoir. The targeting can jump around. Sometimes they get in on the rooftops over there on the north side of Santa Monica Boulevard. It's everywhere. Now the targeting over there from the... Oh, it's still going on. I believe that's by AFI. Okay, I guess I better go in and make breakfast. Come on.